As you can see, the pseudo-facade was stripped away to reveal a minimalist rococo design. Note the unusual inverted vaulted ceilings. This is yet another example of the late neoclassic Baroque period. And as I always say, if it's not Baroque, don't fix it. where was I? Now then, if I may draw your attention to the flying buttresses above the, mademoiselle?
There.
Where? There? Oh, nothing. Absolutely nothing of interest at all in the West Wing. Dusty, dull, very boring.
Ah, so that's the West Wing.
Oop. Nice going.
I wonder what he's hiding up there.
Hiding? The master is hiding nothing.
Then it wouldn't be forbidden.
Perhaps, mademoiselle would like to see something else. We have exquisite tapestries dating all the way back to...
Maybe later.
The gardens or the library, perhaps.
You have a library?
Oh, yes. Yeah, indeed.
With books?
Scans of books.
Mountains of books.
Forests of books.
Cascades.
Cloudbursts.
Swamps of books.
More books than you'll ever be able to read in a lifetime. Books on every subject ever studied. I never ever set pen to paper.
Never to come here!
I didn't mean any harm.
Do you realize what you could have done?
Please, stop!
Get out!
No!
Get out! Where are you going?
Promise or no promise? I can't stay here another minute.
Oh, no, wait. Please, please wait.